With some random teams. Normally I do these broadcasts with Sharky D and Stumpy 075, but for now we're jumping in on our own. See if we find some people that play some decent D. Build the bar down, boys. Going out and rocking the Matt Sundin jersey. Got Snoop Dogg cap on. Let's do this. Not too sure how long we're going to broadcast for right now. It is getting close to time to pick my kids up. Well, guess we got about an hour. They got a high population with an average match search time of 19 seconds. Alright. And I'm center. It's a good way to start. Ooh, we got an enforcer defense. But all no peas. Everyone but me. Alright, that's cool. We got this. Alright, first game of the day, let's see what we can do. You guys are something else. What are the odds of this? What are the odds? We got a full Toronto team going up against the club. Let's go. Alright, well, as we can see, this other team seems to like the hitting asset. Oh, and he makes the stop. Now that's what I call making yourself look bird. Alright, dump in. Oh, why did I not hit him? Okay. Let's go, Sundin. Oh, good try, Green. Waffle boards it away. Smashes into him. Oh my! Best backhand in the league. Oh, that last goal. Nice, I'm on my side. But let this game commence. Ooh, she lined that one up. Devastating. Come on, Green, what are you doing?
Wicked hit! Sit down and open your lesson book, kid. You just got schooled. No, sir! What a save to shut him down! Hey, just think. Yes, he scores on the breakaway! He only needed the kick! Comes away with the caboodle as well. Well, after a great goal, we're back at it again. Oh, he got crushed. What a hit. Breaks for the net. What a stop.
Oh, no.
8.2 on the Richter scale hit. Scores! He makes no mistake.
Blue, why are you so far up all the time? You are a defenseman. Come on, Green.
hits him with force. Great effort from the goalie, puck out of danger. Oh, no, no. Oh, and he absolutely levels his opponent there with a big hit. Get crushed. Oh, what a collision.
Double. Come on now, Green. You had three people on you there. Why didn't you get rid of that puck? Watch your receiver.
No! Glorious save to keep this game going. No! Thrown in the ice.
Hey, just think.
Rattled by a colossal hit. He should win it. Oh,
come on, guys.
Game winner and a beauty.
Technically, I two of them over by me. You guys both couldn't cover one person. How about this random squad? They don't seem to like to pass very much when the opportunities are there to give it to open ice players. Continue solo.
your socks off. We have a championship team competing today, so don't sleep on this one.
Alright, there's a full Canadian team. Oh, we got a once champion. Alright, so expecting to be all fancy dancy, dancing all over. It's always nice to have someone like that. I can bury it and be a team player, but that, ooh, he's already fencing, and that might be a problem.
Ladies, gents, and children, this is what you came for. Let the players know you can score!
There we go.
Don't you dare!
One shot, one goal. Let's keep it going.
Way to go on that goal, but don't look now. We got a minus money pot just dying to be
scored. Go, Gretzky. Ooh.
Let's get physical. What a
oh, I lost it.
And the keeper owns the crease on the breakaway. Score! And straight to the goal. Hey, show some compassion, fellas. Absolutely. He scores! Nope, not giving up an inch. They get it right back.
So.
This is what we come out for, fans, is it not? All tied up and the clock ticks down. He's in. And M makes no mistake. In all alone and makes it count. Not a bad performance so far, but heads up, this next money puck can really lift your spirits. Don't sleep on it.
Oh, I miss Gretzky. Where's the leaf we had to worry about?
It's money puck time. A nice little bonus is on the line. Absolutely crushed. Goal! Whoa! Everybody's quiet. That's one way to silence the fans. Get it right there.
Let's do this. Let's keep going, guys.
The goal was nice. The fireworks were loud. But it's time
to sit down, Gretzky. Oh, Gretzky with the snipe.
Oh my, this next goal's gonna hurt. Negative money puck bonus in effect.
I got green, I got.
Smashes into it. He scores! Arthur Decker! All they need is a couple more to end it. And no good. That goes wide. And he scores. Oh my, where's the defense? Just one more goal needed to win this one. Getting that final goal will not come easy. Breaks for the net.
Oh, the one champ misses. Nice pass by the one team.
Let's give it up for all of our competitors, but more importantly, let's give a big shout out to our winners of round one. They'll go back to work in the next matchup, a game you won't want to miss. See everyone there.
So 3 goals, 3 assists. We got 6 points this round. See how many points we can make it through. Got 6.
What's up, Threes fans? Hope you're jacked up for what should be an exciting round of Threes Eliminator. Champions enter, but will they leave that way?
Nice sidestep. Can't even get mad about that. I should have seen that.
I guess that's why they call him the keeper. Great save!
Body check.
hit. That was a heavyweight body check. Oh, he came out swinging with that hit. Oh, he got shook with that thunderous hit.
I don't know what our ones champ's doing. Here we go with the pylon effect. Seems sad. Nice! Buck movement, boys. Let's go.
How do you stop a play like that? Alright, respect on that goal. But denies the shooter with a great stick save. He's in!
Alright, so we got 10 points into this tournament. To see the finals. Our game actually had no goals, but it had 4 assists. There's hopefully this game, you know, I can bang out a few goals. That one hand tuck pass, that was pretty good. That's how I meant that. That was pretty good, right? Power forwards versus two-way forwards. P1.
Guys, gals, we are headed into our final round of Threes Eliminator, and we are in for a special remain to battle it out on the mountaintop to be crowned the Threes Eliminator Champions. Let's do this!
Defense this round. Okay. Let's go, mascot. Fight you.
When that money punch is active, watch out. Good luck out there.
Ooh, that's back in try. Got this guy. I don't know why I tried passing that. That was a stupid move in my opinion. Another 4-point game. Let's see here, return paying another one back to back. Alright folks, after this tournament here, I think I'm going to cut the broadcast. So for you going back to back wins, making a pretty good broadcast for today.
Special round of threes eliminator. Get excited, man. I've been told we have champions in our midst. Let's see if they can keep up their winning ways.
Alright, hopefully you catch these guys, you know, hopefully they have time to warm up. First game, two of them. God, we picked up third.
Just go for it. Game on.
I thought Red was going to come away at that.
A frozen pop can't stop, won't stop this party. So fans, let's cheer these guys on, shall we? Fires the pop, he scores.
Oh,
Barber, won't you blow?
Let's go.
Barber, won't you blow? Barber, won't you blow?
That's one.
There's two.
Sit down, red boy. Up that, up that. Oh, I got too fancy there. Too fancy, too fancy. That was my bad. Oh, what a save. Lockhart's got to be a next. No way King can make a save like that. Weird pass, still parries it. Let's go, boys. Two for one, bodied. Two for one. Oh my God, Blue! Are you kidding me right now? There you go, Red. Oh, Red's having trouble burying them now. Am I the only one for our team that can bury a puck this game? Nice hit. I keep thinking I was Red there. Sorry, guys. Oh, I could even buy a goal if he wanted to. You at least get one. There we go. Let's keep this going. Blue, come on. Couldn't get the shutout. Blue choked again. Oh, it's a minus puck. It's a minus puck, folks. I'm green, not red. But red will get the puck. Blue, not so much. Oh, no. Oh, thank God.
The game, right off the post. The Zebras are, and what a stop!
Blue! What is up with you, dude? Bury this red. Come on. Come on. Boom. Gone. Let's go. Let's see.
Should be a heated game of threes eliminator. Looks like we have
got me on center.
Any pointers, guys?
Alright, Snoop's the winger. Snoop is the one we gotta watch for. Nothing against you, Snoop man, but can't bury it. Bad face. Back off that much.
Uh-oh, the next goal is worth a frightening minus three on the scoreboard, Dan. What tension! Oh, what a score!
Come on! Really, guys? Really? Alright, we can do this.
That last goal got denied by the Baker's net.
Comebacks. Everyone on board that one. Everyone supports.
It's a game-changing goal coming up, fans. This next puck is worth three.
Dead out the blue. Really? Come on now, Blue.
Dancing by himself.
Nice hit. Up front. There we go. Big time to put one in. That was big. Let's go back to the finals. Let's do this. Can't restart our NHL day going big, boys. I'm not trying to say nothing bad. Nash, I don't know how that guy can have such a hard time getting a win in this game mode. Yet you watch him and he's a crazy player. I don't get it. Back-to-back 5-point games, guys. Can we keep this 5-point games going? If you get a 15-point tournament? Well, I guess last tournament was a 14-point tournament, so that, I'm keeping on pace if I keep going like this. Yeah, I know we got 13 hits this round. Last tournament, but I didn't keep track of that stuff.
Remember, Money Puck is active. Find it and score it. Let's go! Stop them with the oven mitt. Breaks free, and he robs it!
Oh, my bad, Blue. That was a bad pass, bad pass.
What a big-time body check there!
Right. Wrong way, buddy. on, Red. What was that? Really good. There you go, Blue.
That's not going to be good enough for a goal. Unfortunate effort. Oh, he got crushed. Breaks away. And that goalie says no. Again.
Oh.
Quick whistle on a frozen puck, but no worries. We're back. Great effort from the goalie. Puck out of danger.
Oh my.
Huge collision. And
big clapper shot. I thought that was actually popping in.
Careful, folks. Keep your eyes on the ice.
Routine chest stop there.
Boo. Good shot. Okay, we still may come back. We're only down by two. We can do this. I keep watching the wrong player. Sit down, Calgary. I ain't too happy with you guys. Come on. Really? McDavid's gonna get off. Not the guy to give the puck to. I missed him. Okay, it's actually a plus two. We can still do this. We can do this. Alright, well, that tournament, we only finished with 11 points that time, guys. We, 6 goals, 5 assists, with a total of 16 hits. I guess you can't complain too much. What place did we come in? We took 8. Nope, that's not me. Where am I? Took 3rd. Alright, guys. Peace out.